The AUD/USD pair closed the day flat around the 0.7830 level, but plummeted to 0.7785, its lowest since mid-July at the beginning of the day, hit by the Reserve Bank of Australia monetary policy announcement. The central bank left rates unchanged at 1.5% as expected, while the accompanying statement saw little change in the wording, as Governor Lowe maintained the upbeat tone on the state of the local economy, also voicing policymakers' concerns about Aussies' strength, which could be a drag for the economy and inflation. Also, weighing on the AUD were local building permits for August, which tumbled 15.5% yearly basis, better than markets estimates, but anyway negative news. From a technical point of view and in the short term, the 4 hours chart shows that the risk remains towards the downside, although an upward corrective movement can't be dismissed, as the 20 SMA has lost its bearish strength, now flat a few pips below the current level, whilst the RSI indicator is recovering from oversold readings, with limited upward strength and currently around 46, as the momentum remains neutral. The pair would need to advance beyond 0.7860 to confirm an upward correction, while a break below the mentioned daily low, on the other hand, the risk turns towards 0.7700. Support levels 0.7785, 0.7740, 0.7700. Resistance levels 0.7860, 0.7900, 0.7940. View live chart for the AUD/USD.